It's time to see which values have ripened and which have soured on Antiques Roadshow Vintage Milwaukee.
You're going to have good news in the end, okay? I'm not going to break your heart.
I'm in shock.
Good return on my $75.
Yeah, so you made a pretty good investment.
Yes, I did.
Wow.
Can you guess what values went up, down, or stayed the same? Find out next time on Antiques Roadshow.